Your jury selection is scheduled to begin next week in the murder trial of Lisa Dykes and Nina Marano. The two women are charged with the stabbing death of 23-year-old Marisela Botello-Valadez from Seattle back in 2020. She disappeared after a night out in Deep Ellum. She came here to Texas. Her body was found months later. While out on bond, Nina Marano and Lisa Dykes, they cut off their ankle monitors and fled the country. Eventually, they were found in Cambodia and extradited back to Dallas.